Halau Lokahi Charter School will be laying off its entire staff by the end of this semester as part of its reorganization plan. The Kalihi School had been plagued with money problems and wound up in debt of more than $400,000 last year. Officers with the Attorney General's office raided the school last month because of questionable spending of up to $100,000. The Charter School Commission says Halau Lokahi will lay off its entire staff and then rehire some of the workers as a way to cut costs.